watch the pride fly every time.
I'm leaving them in my dance. Suddenly, they stand still. Break the spell with one dazzling gesture of generosity.
It makes my venom powerless. It is called hope.
That's a rechargeable. It's supposed to have four of those. There's garbage in there. We have. I like your back.
What?
Your back looks so lovely. Your back.
I don't know.
Speak, I think just give it a little more push, though. Yeah. Like, louder.
Some of them
maybe. His accent, your accent should.
I have, yeah, there are times when I sit up there, there are times when I have trouble hearing all most of you. I mean, the sisters are pretty loud, so I don't have any trouble with them. But I think all of you can give me a lot more volume than you are. These are some things I wrote down. Laugh at Judith and... Oh, when you say Ruth and Judith will help you. You two, that's a good place for you to laugh and for you to snort. I think we just need more. You got to fill more snorts in. Okay?
Come back.
Sarah, I had trouble, especially on your last line of the scene, the first scene. We're just talking about dancing here. We're just asking you to dance. I lost that. So you just need a lot more volume. Sloth form. I think each of you just does a deadlift when you come out. It could be confusing to the audience to know what you are. So it's important that you identify yourselves, and all of you pretty much do. You say the sloth form sickness. But if you slur over that, they don't know who you are. So make sure that when you say it, you look a little proud and sloppy. But you can gesture towards yourself. Then you identify anger bird, so don't let that go away either. We have to know anger bird. Let's see. Pride fly. I know she calls you pride fly. Do you?
I don't really say anything in my first scene.
Okay, so it's up to you then to make sure we know who he is.
It's in the second act.
Okay.
Oh, I do say we cry class big here for all.
So we cry, you know, just give it a little extra. Lust also, you were behind him when you said you identified yourself, so you can't. You gotta be to the side.
I say they give you the credit, but it was I envy snakes.
So and just again, it is I envy snakes. So put a pause maybe to draw attention to what that next word is. Glenn-toed.
I saw this glenn-toed.
So, but don't slur over it. It's just really important, and I think you say green monkey, don't you? But you're low and you're down, so make sure maybe you even stand up and just identify. Because it's almost like you're introducing each yourself. I found myself thinking today that could be a problem. Did you just wonder who they were?
Yeah, some of them.
I didn't get who the dad was until like the very last.
You're not supposed to, though.
Okay.
You're not supposed to know who he is. Okay. All right. Pipeline, we're supposed to have links for you, and I don't know, do we have them? Oh, we have. So definitely we need to practice a little pause. I don't know how much space they're going to take up on stage, so that's kind of nice. Well, she's got one second. Are flies' eyes red? Just don't it's like it's too, you're waiting. I think you just pick up the shoe, look at it, and guess after the old shoe, throw them right back.
Yeah, I couldn't find it. I'm like looking in the trunk. I'm like, where'd it go? It was just there.
Well, we had a lot of props that were misplaced or not used today, and I don't know what the problem was.
The bandages weren't ready yet.
Yeah, the bandages aren't ready for me yet.
So we need to make sure that those are used tomorrow night. Owl, you have to go. Owl, you have to go to that tree during the blackout.
I know, there was so.
Alright, so make sure you get in there so we can make sure that's gonna work. And Chris is here. I feel like I better spike up just so they're just doing with makeup and hair, just getting this really. Where we on top? And I didn't hear your oohs. You're going to only identify yourself as an owl. She's called you owl, but you need to identify it through those oohs sounds. So make sure you're stronger on those. And Frank, you can have a snore, but it's been to wake you up on humans. You can be just sitting there snoring a little bit, not overly loud, and then just. Since you didn't have your tail on, you can have it later. Oh. So did you pin it? We need, all right, we just need your pin. And don't, did you? Well, you're, but it's not just that. You're doing this with your sleeves a lot. Let them go. Don't worry about it. Paul's knife we didn't have. Katie, what are we trying to time on your knee? Probably you need a like a choker or something. Yeah. Instead of that scarf.
That looks really stupid.
The rocks weren't left out for Otter either. We did the rocks.
I don't think they ever got them on.
Okay, so that's up to you guys. Chelsea, when you do it to the clothes and you did that thing with your
skin. It's hard to do.
Well, but don't do it so fast. Yeah, it's just turn smoothly.
Now, I mean, just afraid I'm going to like, it'll stick on her face.
You're far enough away. You can be far enough away from her that you don't even have to. Christina, have the fairies bags in place before, I mean, when that curtain's there, we won't see them. So just have them sitting there before the beginning of the show. That way you don't have to rustle.
Yeah.
They are noisy. And if, load everything else in your purse, the purse, except the hat. That way you don't, that bag is noisy.
Okay.
The paper bag. So that way, the only time you have to use it is to get that out. Tori, did you remember a tape measure? We'll try to have tape measures. Okay. Oh, all right. So we needed that. On the mice, the face, where's the color for mouse? Faye, if you're going to do the face color, it's okay, but you need to do it maybe a little bit lighter. Who did it? Did you?
I couldn't find any colors, so I just used a gray.
All right. But fade it back. I mean, your ears stood out as being not having as big white. So you either fade it into the ears or fade it down on your neck so that there's just not this.
All
right. Okay.
Try a few without the
We need to brush our powder.
It's probably still high school.
This, that will help too for Marley in the mouth.
Was there anything else we were missing on?
Powder?
Shoes, Harry. Where are those shoes you had on yesterday?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I saw one on the floor back there, so we'll find it before you leave. Princess, you need some jewelry.
Yeah, I don't know what to wear.
Something gold, but something, especially during the ball.
Yeah, and I was wondering, should I wear this the same way I put the hook on and when I come in and stuff?
Doesn't matter. All right, here's what we're going to do. They're going to just give me different music for him. So the nap will be like your green dress.
Yes, I know.
Me too.
Okay, we just got a lot of bending over and we need
it's
to
not
go.
go around the ladies round. Round the
we need to do that again.
Alright, you did okay. That maybe that was close wrong.
Yeah.
All right. I think when you do that, I just want to see you do the ring around the waist thing again. Now just going every other line. Maybe that. Because you almost need to trap it.
Did it look better when Joe wrapping this kind of dropping?
Yes. Tyler. Perfect. Do you have a black t-shirt or something that you can wear?
Yes.
And then you have to take your jewelry off. But if you have a black t-shirt, I think that'll look better. And I think, I just untuck that shirt, and we'll just get a sash or something, a belt. You wear it like a tunic on the outside. Okay. Let's see. Chelsea, nobody's going to know you screw up if you don't let us know. But, and Tyler. The two of you, when you mess up, or whatever, or I'm sorry, don't do it. Just keep going. Well, you just got it covered. And as Alan found out, if you live where you forget your lines, you've got to cover it. There's not going to be anybody cueing you. There's not going to be those guys sitting back there going, no. So you've got to be ready to do that. Casey.
Just like
about when they call my staff person, you are there. So if you're gonna just wait till my swinging doors, okay? And then I'm the swinging doors are noisy. I need to put some oil on.
Yeah.
Paul, when you say I don't want to share, that's gonna be to you, not
yeah,
don't shout it. Here's a question I thought. How, if you guys are not wearing anything on your feet, then how are we going to hide the bloody stone?
You know, wait, we're hiding the bloody
stone? Well, I mean, the first time you come out, the hair doesn't notice that you're supposed to leave.
But he has to try the shoe on her, the dress being short.
Isn't it wrapped or something? That
well, the other choice is to have some kind of stockings on there, where you've got shoes on. You're out in the forest and then you've got shoes on, or that when maybe a mother takes the shoe away from Paul and puts it on your foot or something. But that just occurred to me today that how would he not see that you're leaving?
What if that woman Kelsey takes the shoe and I can kind of stand there and, you know?
Then what will they do for you?
Paul puts the.
I guess they don't, though.
They don't. Yeah, because, like he says, this is my bride and I'm like you, and then we go.
Okay, so, but that's.
Paul puts the bins down and puts the shoe on my foot, and the shoe's not big.
Well,
at all.
It doesn't really matter as long as you, but it would be better if your dress was longer.
Yeah, they're like, the shoe fits, and I'm like, the shoe totally.
You just have to tell them to look like it's
like hanging out of
the floor. Or the other option is if you have a brown or a black pair of flat shoes, it could be your shoes that they put on you because she never really puts the shoe back on.
Oh.
Do you have some?
Oh.
If somebody has an old pair of black, just flats, that we could muddy up, because we need to muddy up, and the shoe we've muddy has got heels on it, she's not wearing heels.
I'm trying to cover the heel up.
I know.
Let's just cut it off.
Well, we can, but I just thought if somebody had an old pair of flats, we could just do that with them. Okay. When she says she seems to be in pain, maybe instead of looking at her foot, you might look at the face, just because we're trying to not draw attention to that. Katie, your exit, was there a collision between you and Ash Girl there once?
Yeah, we're going to go off the other way.
I think that's what you're supposed to do, just so you guys know.
There's, like, a lot of times whenever the different humans are coming in, they're all coming from that same one, and then they exit. Like, I saw three or four times they exit, and then someone else coming right after them in that same one, and it doesn't make sense because then they would solve it.
Okay, well, that was one of them that I noticed.
Yeah,
well.
There was another one after, because after Katie's like, oh, let's go that way. That's when I realized it, and then it happened again, but no one like didn't think about it. They went on out that way, and then Hannah came in that same door.
Okay, so Hannah, are you always coming in this side? So any humans then who exit, listen, think about this. Any humans that are exiting through the forest, let's take you that way except for Hannah. So that, yeah, all right. So what about left? The entering is not a problem when you guys come through, I don't think. Although, it almost looks better, I think, if you come from there. You and Paul. All in the water. guys need to
back up
a little bit more. Also, you know that Zara's going to cross in front of you now.
Yeah, how was that?
Well, I need to go in front.
Yeah, she's like, we're behind her.
No, she's going to cross there. She was a room, so you just need to get her room across. Al, I want you in the tree at the end. Very end.
Yeah, I'm wondering about that. Like,
then you can come down to be
that way if they can see.
Yes.
And there's extra.
The only time we'll bring you out, I'm thinking about that too. When we change that. Well, it's when you come out here at the end, you do the force you need. So, you can count on yourself. Amir, oh, I never know that. Here's the thing. Amir, you are blocking Hall on. I will be your brother too. So if I don't know if Ashgirl, when he goes to kiss his mother, if you could just step back a little bit so that Fall can come up to you, and then if Fall can.
What side do you want me to go on?
Can you be on that side of her? Be on that side of her. So she's looking at them, and you just come up to her on the side. Then that way, Amir doesn't have to cross to get back to her. All right. It's really important that you guys start to realize that when we're casting the show in the spring, we look at whether or not we can follow directions and stage directions in this one. So, you know, we're giving you lots of tips and lots of things to do. You need to put them into play. Otherwise, it's assumed that you're not paying attention or you just can't follow directions. And there are people that just can't. But make sure that you try to remember what we tell you to do so we don't have to keep writing these things down twice.
A lot of costume issues, which you guys really should have let us know about before today. Mm-hmm. You should have tried your stuff on. Al, you need to slow down. You need to enunciate. You're very hard to understand at times. Tyler Kirkham, speak up. You have such a good voice. Use it. Sadness. You have this line that there's no edge. I don't know the whole line, but consistently you bluff out. There's no way out of the forest. That's important because you're saying there is no hope. The forest is a lack of hope. It's a bad place. You're telling your sheep there is no way out of this. So you need to get that in. Page 60, Amir, Zara, Ashgirl, Paul. Same issue. You skipped. You handled it, but you skipped. Fairy, speak up. And then, Christina, your minds are so similar, but you really, because other people are coming off of your lines, just look over them and try to get them in the right order, because one missed line on you today jumped half a page. Mother, Ruth, and Judith on 64 and 65, the lines were really off. Judith, when you go down the steps, you should limp, not become like a cheerleader. I mean, go down, and then take another step, both feet on the same step.
Which scene is it?
When you go out the mirror.
Oh,
I find it hurts to go down the steps.
Well, I was thinking about my shoes.
I thought the shoe was going to fall off. No,
like, when you put the shoe on my foot, I didn't even flip to go out.
I need you to bring your shoe tomorrow, and we may have to. This is a real important shoe to you.
No.
So we'll have to make it look like hers.
Yeah. If Chelsea puts her cloak over you when you finally fight Brock, get the cloak off. I don't think Chelsea would pull it off because that means you gave up. She beats you. You don't give in. She wins. There's a difference.
Just when you stand up.
Shrug
it off.
Nope,
I don't want to shrug it. And don't enter on Tyler's line. It's a big entrance when you go on stage, and it distracts from Tyler Kirk's last. When he comes on the last time,
I deny it.
Yeah. He comes through the forest, and you come through Amir's curtain, and it's distracting.
You come on before it or after it, just not when he's coming in.
Zara, you have a line. You say, will you always be able to love my son for the rest of your life? Don't say always be able to. Just will you love my son for the rest of your life?
Yeah.
That sounds goofy.
Because then I was starting to say my third question.
Yes, and then you realize, okay, that's where I really need to say.
Yeah.
Will you always? Christina, you have
It is difficult, so I won't be harsh. You say it is hard, so I won't be harsh. But say difficult instead of hard. And then you must live this part of your story and conclude it. You've been saying you must finish this part of your story and conclude it, which means the same thing. So live this part of your story. That's it.
Can any of you guys anything we need to do? That green dress, I don't know what to do about it. It's like I could try to sew the ruffles together, but I don't know. I think maybe I tried it on with like a black cami under it the first time. Would that be okay?
Better than the bra on.
Yeah, I know. I was just wondering, would it look okay or should I try to sew the ruffles together on the back?
Can I just get some lace? Because it's just at the very bottom of my dress. Can I just put some lace there?
It's like
when you guys go on and off stage through the curtains, you need to look at how they look right now. That's how you're leaving them a lot of the time. Try it out. Like, go through seamlessly if you can, because the people's eyes will be drawn to the white and all the black.
Okay. I have another yeah. You gave me a cloak to wear, but I'm not sure what seat I should wear.
It's when you guys leave the ball.
You can leave the ball. Okay.
And I need them to have one too. And that could help with that. Sorry, this is on my name. She could.
Yeah, I'm in this, like, too. I'm in this every scene. I'm in the fourth, too, so I just wear it over this.
You could. Yeah. Try tomorrow night. Tomorrow night is dress again, and Tuesday night is not. So we have to get all these fashion faux pas figured out. Tomorrow night, if you are fairly certain what your makeup is going to be, if you've got that ironed out, I say no. Unless we, you know, like maybe if you want to try something on Gordon, since we still need to get his right, if you need to want to fuss with yours or Shelby's.
Okay.
But I mean, like, as far as yours, I think it looks fine. I think she's too darker.
Yeah,
it's
right now,
I like it. I would just make sure you've got bad lipstick on and bad lines so that you can just.
Did you see my shoes at all?
No.
It's pretty good. Because they're like.
Oh, but I should probably wear something besides those. If you wear, you got, even if it's just black socks.
Yeah. Okay, so I can
wear just socks. Or slippers of some sort, yeah. Because they might show. You just, if they do, we just assume they didn't have skulls on or whatever. Yeah.
Did you want to darken?
I think you look pretty good. I think you're fine. I think your shows up pretty well.
Yeah. I know my feet are supposed to be covered, but I tripped like 5 times tonight. And I have to like pull it up, so it's like when I'm going up and down the stairs and everything and walking around, I have to pull it up so I don't like step on it.
I wouldn't take it. If you want to roll it up and take it, that's fine, but I would take it too far.
I don't think it's a big deal for her to have her skirt. It should block. So what am I going to do now?
But she's done. I think it's my feet, but when I lift it up, I'm afraid that my feet show.
Just lift the upstage side.